July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending.
Gesichtet!
November 16th, 1951. The Nazi appears to have a hot temper. I learned this as I attempt to smash his head with a flower pot I dropped from my apartment window. Sadly, I missed. He had friends nearby. They broke my door down. I said it was an accident, but they gave me a black eye and spit on my dress. I want people on my side I can rely on. My grandparents are on my side, but they are not fit to fight. July 17th, 1955. The Nazi appears to be a choosy bachelor. I learned this as we sat on a picnic blanket in the meadowlands. He said he would kiss me if I bleached my hair blonde. I was nauseated by his request, but as long as I smile and hide the hate, no one is suspicious of me. So he drank the wine I spiked with sedatives, and I rolled him down a shallow grave. Thank you.
remember this moment. Back in the camp.
This woman, I know well. Lucilian, the will of iron, the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Find the war room, access the computer, and print out the nuclear decryption keys.